get ready for the third Transu event of the year. So last time we went to, I believe it was New Hampshire? Yes, it was New Hampshire. Where I finished 22nd. Yeah, that was a fun time. Anyway, I definitely thought it was only 60%. Practice and roll pad, I was doing that off camera. Place length is going to be 32 laps of terror and DAUs times 1. Gosh, it's a black flag bomb. Full damage and failures, I'm going to accept those changes. And this week I have brought out my little scheme, and yes, I did adjust the contingency stickers to match all my other cars, which is why you see like 24 and I'm on the side. Alright, we'll be back after practice and qualifying, so don't go anywhere. Oh boy, alright, I'm back and I am starting 30th in this race because I just did not get hold the line back to qualifying or something off. So let's take a look at the top 10 starters for today's Brickyard 400. Well, I should say this year's Brickyard 400. Okay, Kasey Kahne starts on the pole position, Denny Hamlin second, Jimmie Johnson third, Kevin Harvick fourth, Kyle Busch fifth, Dale Earnhardt Jr. sixth, seventh, Ricky Stenhouse Jr., eighth, Kurt Bowyer, ninth, Dale Stewart, Brad Keselowski rounds out the top 10. With all that being said, let's get ready to race here at the Brickyard. So I'm going for, once again, my seventh win of the season. Second Brickyard 400 trophy, so this should be an interesting time. Welcome to Brickyard 400 here at Indianapolis Motor Speedway, located in Indianapolis, Indiana. 43 cars on it today for what should be a great race here at the Howard Browns of Royce. And we're going to see my car in a moment. As there it is, right back to us. Oh man, it's going to be a long day. Kasey Kahne starts on the pole position. Denny Hill is going to start second. Starting third will be Jimmie Johnson. Starting fourth will be Kevin Harvick. Kyle Busch, Ron Anderson, front. There's the cars all end up on the racetrack. And there's the race winner. There's the trophy for the race winner of the Brickyard 400. It should be a good time. Perfect. Got the phone. We are going. Alright, we are ready to get this show on the road. Pace car rolls in. The green flag is out. And here we go. We are underway for the Brickyard 400. Green flag in the air. Away we go. We're racing in the Indianapolis for the Brickyard 400. And oh, God, we're already wrecking. Caution's out for the first. Right off the start. Oh, my God. I just could not get going, and then I slammed in Edwards, and then I got into Kendall, and then I got turned around rolling, and then I got back in Edwards, and oh my God, it was an absolute mess. So these guys already back out. I'm gonna stay out for this one. Kasey Kahne, Denny Hamlin, Road 1, Road 2, Kevin Harvick, Jimmie Johnson, Road 3, Dale Jr., and Kyle Busch, Road 4, Clint Bowyer, then Ricky Stenhouse Jr. running at the top 10 in Road 5, Brian Keselowski, and Tony Stewart. What am I going to do, Tony? 41st. Yeah, I dropped. I'm going to jump all the way to the back for a moment here. Yep, there's me all in. There's that. Alright, pace car's back in. Green flag is back in the air. Here we go again. We are back on the way here for the Indianapolis Motor Speedway for Brickyard 400. Second caution of the race is out because Carl Edwards decided to turn me. Fuck you. Well, then again, I did deserve that. Still, fuck you.
so then it's hit that dam from here.
I'm going to use this as an excuse to get some adjustments as well, so that's good news. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take four tires. That's good, I guess, yeah. Splash the fuel. Eight rubber meeting. The track run, wedge around. There you go. Everything else is good. Alright, so here we go. So on first. Bye-bye. I don't want to talk about my team. So here we go. First stop of the night. First stop of the night. First stop of the afternoon. God. I'm out of it. Getting involved in two cautions will do that to you. They bothered fixing the hood of the car at least. Kyle Busch and Jimmy Johnson were one, row two keeps the team going after you, row three, Tony Hamlin and Tony Stewart, row four, Marcus Ericsson and Austin Dillon, rounding up the top 10, row five, Clint Boyer and Tony Quarterman.
No surprise when they restart in 43rd, that's the lowest I've been all this long.
The good news is there's only one place to go when you're 43rd, and that's up.
This control would stop disconnecting, it's so stupid.
Base card in. Green flag is back in the air. We are back in the duel right here in Indianapolis. We're going to make it to Brickyard 400. Can we complete a green flag lap for once? Off turn number four to finally complete our first green flag back of the race. Five laps in, Kyle Busch leads right now as I sit 48th at the moment. And here we go, turn by on the whole again. Everybody settling in.
Set up the racetrack a little bit. I'm not sure if these adjustments are made work, so I gotta figure out how the hell to take this car. Oh my god, I just slapped it inside the stair house. I didn't do that, but still. Alright. Also, I did also, in on that restart, slapped Clint Greg Griffin a little bit. I didn't do that.
Alright, so Tony Stewart. Flat number 6, the line from the climb through the field all the way up to 37th. Highest I've been all the way as long as 30th. And I was like, at the start of the race, I'd like to see, but like, I was going to get first in all. Launching up for the third time today.
As I will try not to hit,
and then, yeah, I got loose under 11 out. And I just sent him into the wall. God damn it, Tony. Alright, Tony Stewart, Kevin Harvick, row 1, row 2, Dylan Hart, Jr. and Jimmy Johnson, row 3, Denny Hill and Marcus Sanders, row 4, Parker Kligerman and Clint Boyer, Jeff Gordon and Austin Dillon running at the top 10 in row 5. Hey, guess what, we're 7.29, a new race high for me. Oh, God, I'm in control. Ace card back in. Lights are off.
8 laps down, Tony Stewart continues to lead, 25 is back in the air, we are back underway. Here on Indy, man, this one should be worth it, a big drop from 100. Let's bring the action back again. Spun the tires on that restart and did not get the launch I wanted. Alright, down the back switches.
On, gotcha.
And guess what? I'm involved again. I would really like to have a caution where I'm not involved. This one's going out. Didn't mean to do that. Ooh, fucking I'm resolving the retard. I'm gonna quit this time. Hey, remember when this paint scheme was beautiful?
Yeah, those are the days, aren't they?
I cannot afford any bad races from here to, Richmond. Let's get 4 tires. So I'm gonna take 4 tires, you guys, for that. Yeah. Do that. That's fine. Actually, let's try it. Up the pressure, up the tire pressure on the left side. Let's do that. It's not number 2 on the night.
Oh my gosh.
Go. Alright, Tony Stewart, Kevin Harvick, row 1, row 2, Dale Earnhardt Jr. and Jimmy Johnson, row 3, Marcus Anderson, Parker Pringman, row 4, Clint Boyer, Austin Dillon, Alex Bowman, and Jeff Gordon, running out the tank train. Excuse me. Cracking up the top 10 in row 5.
Okay, and let's ride on the starting 43rd.
Alright. Base cars back down pit road, lights are out. I'm mingled up my car is. Ah, cool, my controller keeps disconnecting. That's gonna be fantastic. Green flag is back in the air, look back in the way. Oh my gosh, the controller would start walking over me. Green flag back in the air, we are back in the way. Here on the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, let's get the action back going. Oh my God! Are you kidding me? The adjustment I made did not work. Get into the back of the pickle, slide up in the mirrors, and then I go for a spin because bullshit. Yes, get 1 minute Indy. Okay, fuck you. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get back on the racetrack. What? Dylan just went right through my car. Okay, game. Whatever.
Jimmy Johnson, Marcus Ambrose, row 1, row 2. Austin Dillon, Dale Earnhardt Jr., Jeff Gordon, Palmer, row 3, row 4, Parker, Pekerman, and Danica Patrick, God help us all. Craig Boylan, JJ Yeady, round of the top 5, and row 10.
And no surprise, I'm starting 43rd.
Oh my god.
Everything just wants to happen today. Everything just wants to happen in this race.
Alright, base card's back in. Base card is in. Whites are out. Green flag is back in the air. We are back underway. And the Brickyard 400 is a Marcus Ambrose takes the lead. And the action has resumed once again. Down the back stretch as Marcus Ambrose continues to lead as I start playing my way through this field. Slowly and painfully. And trying not to smack anyone around. Oh god, we just did it to before again. That leaves him slamming into the wall. Oh. I'll be holding on to that later. Oh god. Had to check out my way to Harvick. Luckily, nothing bad came out of it, so Ambrose is going to lead that. As we finally complete our first green flag round in a long time.
Oh, they fucking live, yeah. Starting to get annoyed by just getting involved in cautions and having cautions come out. So it's a nice little change of pace to see a green flag lap, man. Let's keep going. See how many green flag laps we can string together. Somebody stacked up on the outside line. I'll go to the inside and actually get back to 30th, maybe. We'll see. I slipped loose and I'm falling backwards. Alright. Oh, God, this controller. Did not mean to turn my ball on that. Little Kamikaze Games is gonna hate me for that one. Yeah, I tried to check out so I wouldn't smack into him, but. Mr. Cook got a bush out. Sorry, not sorry. At least, sorry, not sorry for Kyle Busch. I'm totally sorry for that, though.
Alright. So I chose to stay out. Marcus Ambrose, Jimmy Johnson, row 1. Row 2, Ricky Stenhouse, Jr. and JJ Yeley. Row 3, Matt Kenseth and Jennifer Patrick. Once again, God help us all. Row 4, Brian Pickers and Matt Spillman. Running up the top 10 of the flight. Tony Stewart and Ryan Millman. Hey, good news, I'm not last. No, I'm going to reach on 24th. Okay, that's the highest I've been all race long. Alright, so my race high is 24th. Cool.
Oh man, look how bad of this race car is compared to everyone else.
Alright, pace car, lights off. We're about to go back to green flag racing here at the Brickyard. Here we go. Green flag. Back in here. Here we go again from the Brickyard. For the Brickyard 400. Slowly and painfully, but I'm working really through this field. I've gained 7 spots since the start of the race. Since I'm getting back up in this, but into the top 30, so
that's a nice. And considering I started 30th,
this is gonna go for a spin.
If I could, there he goes. Into the wall, caution out.
God damn it, can we please stop wrecking? Everyone got a piece of it.
stay out. See what happens. Marcus Ambrose, Ryan Vickers, Rowan, oh god, Danica Patrick's on third. Michael Walsh with fourth, that's where two or three, Alex Money, and Castle, Carlo, and Dave Burke. Four, running up the top ten. Five, Joe Nemechek, and Josh Wise. And I'm gonna be restarting. Hawks Warriors on 14th, a new high. Alright, base cars back down pit road. Drawer. Base cars in. Oh my god. They connected, you stupid controller. Rewinding. Thank you, we are back underway here for the Brickyard 400. Somebody didn't get a good launch off too. I'm in the top 10 now. Alright, got by David Reagan for 9th. Oh boy, three wide, I'm in the middle of this shit. Okay, got away from that. Oh boy. Bowman is sitting in 8th, and that is incredible. Oh god, I looked in. Yes, I opened for Castle. Shouldn't have done that. Oh, now everyone's passing on the outside. God fucking damn it, can I get back in line? Oh, this is fucking bullshit. Oh, great, now I'm gonna fall backwards. I was like top 10 at one point, now I'm going backwards. Who fucking way? Oh, now that I can get back in line, I start flying back through the field. I'm like 20 fucking first. No, actually, not 20th. Start climbing away again. Start chipping out of the way, as Ambrose takes to continues to lead. All because I decided not to get back in my line, I had a chance to. Nope. I had to be greedy. I had to try and go from over there. Oh god, KCT, don't try and put your car where you can't. Oh no, that's cold wood. That ass has no need to try and put his car where he can. Alright, let's chase him down. Alright, we're way past halfway. And I start to chip away again. Just start to chip away at this lead pack of cars. Oh god. Alright, can I get Newman! Newman! You ass! Carnage ensues again! Because Newman had to be a dipshit. And yes, that was all on Newman. Fuck you, Newman. Just fuck you. Now I got a pit. Ugh, my controller's not helping me out anymore. I'm frustrated. I'm frustrated with this race. I just want it to be over with soon. Down that. Go back down on tire pressure. Actually, we're gonna keep the lights up and put in my PSI, yes. Splash of fuel. Remove light. That's fine. Down. Okay. Let's see if these adjustments work. Yeah.
Marcus Evers, oh god, Jenica Patrick's in the front row. Evers, Luciana Zoll. Anyway, Joni Mitchell, David Gillen, row 2, row 3, Kevin Harvick, Brandon Hillen, row 4, David Goodman, and Clint Boyer, rounding up the top 10 in row 5, Dale Jr., and Paul Menard. And yes, I'm restarting 43rd. Thank you for asking. Alright, pace cars back in. That was a good transition. Rolling down pit road. Slow snail space here. Oh god, now I'm going to do a disconnect. Stop disconnecting on me, please. Oh god, I just want to get rid of this race. Pace cars in. Green flag is back in the air. We're back on the way here in Indianapolis. Motor Speedway for the Brickyard 400. Let's bring more in action. Gosh, someone choked up on the inside. Now I'm close to the outside. Okay, and we're like 4 or 5 wide. Oh gosh. Everything is happening in the back of the field. I have been as high as 9th. I have been as low as 43rd. I'm actually doing okay with this car right now. Because whatever the adjustments I made are working. And hey, I actually got by Michael Walker. Nice. That's always a good thing. God, why are we doing this? Alright, get me the fuck out of here. Okay, can I do this? Yes, because I can. Oh, good, throwing, what the fuck? Okay, actually saved it and I fell back to 43rd because fuck everything. This game is retarded. Alright, one car going down pit road. That's going to be great. Pitbull. That surprised me. Ambrose continues to lead here in the final 10 laps. So 10 laps to go here in Indianapolis, and Marcus Ambrose aiming to win. Pitbull pitting. Why Pitbull pitting? I'm not sure. But hey, any spots I can get are good, I guess. Well, it would be nice if everybody in front of me pitted. Like, all 39 of them. And then it leaves me and Lars in the race for the win. That'd be cool. But of course, I can't have nice things. Okay, Marcus, I think Marcus Evers pitted, or Hamlin got by him, and now Hamlin's leading. As I start to leave Russ in the dust, Biffle is pulling away from the road after that. He's, no, but, no, Biffle's like, yeah, Biffle's the one coming off back onto the track, so yeah. He's still in the lead lap, but he's gonna be like, go here, so he's a lap down, isn't he? Yeah, he is a lap down, isn't he? I don't fucking know anymore. I just want to get this race over with. Alright, we're down to the final 8 laps here, which is, we're going to be down to the final 7. Kyle Busch getting loose. Actually, I'm slow to look at my Ambrose took the lead back from Hamlin. Alright, so yeah, Ambrose got passed by Hamlin, and now Ambrose passes Hamlin back to the lead. Oh boy, that's going to be a scrum. Because once again, like an agent, I decided not to go to the outside. Alright, Hamlin and Ambrose are battling for the lead. Cool, I wish I could be up there. But I can't because I'm fucking back here. Because this game is retarded. And I can't do shit. Also, I had to deal with Newman being an asshole. And Carla was turning me at one point. And the controller disconnects on me every once in a while, so that's fantastic. Oh god, Gordon!
save that shit, but that was cool. Alright. Okay, get in line, get in line, get in line, get in line. Okay, now go, now go. I probably should have stayed in line with... Aw, oh, shit. Probably should have just stayed in line with the mirrors and... Okay. Okay, this is... Okay, this... Actually, this might work. This might work. Good. Actually... Oh, I think... Oh, that's all I'm keeping mirrors out of the room here. Oh, no! My controller disconnects and... Hey! Bullshit thing happens! Only on ISCAR 14, no bullshit thing happened. Controller disconnect, I go up the racetrack into the KC Heroes, and then, fuck you, game. Fuck you, controller. Fuck you, game. Fuck you, controller, for disconnecting, and fuck you, game, for causing that crash. Alright, Kurt, Bush, and Clinton, we are row 1. Row 2, Jones, check Brian Vickers. Row 3, Paul Martin, Ryan Newman. Row 4, Parker, Cookman, and J.J. Yearling. Right up the top 5 and the top 10 in row 5. Right, that's Nathan Johnson. And I'm starting 13th. That's good. That's pretty much where I should be. Alright, so I've gained 17 spots. Alright, Pittsburgh's gonna go back to them. God, this is why we have that last caution controller. Don't disconnect on me. Alright. Green flag back here for the final 4 laps of the Brickyard 400. Here we go again. Oh god, I cannot get a good launch. Oh, and I'm sailing between performance relics because why the fuck not? We weren't on the inside as Boyer takes the lead off. Going to 2. Depends on the book behind me. Alright, let's see if I can. Let's see if I can. Go, man! Oh man, carnage is happening. Carnage, Jim, come on, show the race. Oh my god. Everyone just piled up in the turn 2. Ambrose got taken out. In that one, oh my god. Alright, so I think I deemed the outside line the line I want to be in. Oh god. That's not gonna go well. Clint Boyer and Kurt Busch, row 1, row 2, Brian Vickers and Paul Bernard, row 3, Ryan Newman and J.J. Ely, me and Tony Stewart in row 4, rounding up the top 10 in row 5, Austin Dillon and Greg Biffle. Oh boy. I hate to see that. I wanted to be on the outside line. Shit. Oh, I'm gonna go again, disconnects. Oh my god. Okay, we got 2 laps to go here. Not a green one checker yet, but green flag is back in the air. We are back in the lake. Oh god, I'm gonna get stacked. I couldn't get going if I wanted to be on the outside for the restart, so I could actually get going. Alright, somehow I'm gonna bullshit a top 10 out of this one. Somehow. Some crazy ass way, I bullshit a top 10 out of this one. Despite the controller disconnect. Oh shit, Ambrose is back. How about that? Right here. Oh god. Oh, and I fucked myself over now! Oh my god. The last thing I wanted to do was a green light checker. We were almost done. And of course, I had to go ahead. Racetrack, come down, everyone, and just pile up from there. Brush the wall into Joey Logano, then I get turned, then I get packed to cook me, and then Logano's in the wall again, and then everything just happens from there, and I'm just done with this fucking race. I'm done. I'm so done. Can we just make this our only green light checker and sing our Kumbaya and go home? Alright, Kurt Busch and Clinton Boyer, row 1, Paul Menard and Ryan in row 2, Tony Stewart and Austin Dillon, row 3, row 4, Marcus Ambrose and AJ Allmendinger, rounding up the top 10, row 5, Greg Biffle and Matt Kenseth. Alright, restarting. 34.
Fuck. Oh, fuck my life. Okay, Kurt Busch is gonna lose to the green flag. Pace Carson. Green flag is back in the air. We are back in the way here in Indianapolis Motor Speedway. And our first three-way check of the tank is a go. Oh, Gilland! Thanks, Gilland. You're an ass hat. Gilland checked up. Gilland slowed up. I had to check up so I wouldn't hit him. I still hit him. And then Vickers tapped speed from behind, nearly spitting me out like an ass hat. I'm so done with this race. Oh god, why am I fucking in this race? Oh, never mind, Clint Boy's gonna win this race. That's cool, I guess. Oh my god. This is how that last caution happened. Speaking of last caution, oh my god! I hope you guys got your money's worth out of this shit. I'm just fucking done with this shit. It doesn't matter, I'm gonna finish like in the back anyway. Might as well just pit and take this big loss. Evil cars, I'm done driving these fucking evil pieces of shit. Kurt Busch, row 1, row 2, A, gentlemen, and I knew row 3, Austin Dillon, and Paul Maher, row 4, Matt Kuzurgis, and Tony Stewart, running up the top 10, row 5, Coleman, and Tim Hamlin. And then there I am, 43rd, because we're in the front line. We're just gonna go and do that. Alright, lights are out. On top of that pace car. Anyway, this is about to go back in. Green flag is back in the air. We are back in the way for one for the five line here. And the point takes the lead. Rolling into number one. Let's go! Has just a lap and a half to go before he can climb him with a drug 400 winner, but I'm not so sure about that. Oh god, fuck no, I did not want anyone winning this race, Ken. Oh my god! No! Oh my god, the control is just gonna get a push right now. I like that. Alright, white flag in the air this time, by we're gonna probably be done with this race, but this shit. I'm out after this.
All right, down the back of the finals line. Kurt Busch trying to pull away from everybody. And I'm just trying to do what I can to get a decent finish out of this. A decent, I mean, like top 25, but I'm not going to get it. Oh, fuck me. Off turn number four, Austin Dillon is going to win the Brickyard 400. Fuck you, Austin Dillon. Fuck you, Austin Dillon. Fuck you, Dillon. Fuck this race. Fuck the Brickyard. I'm done with this shit. Dirty fucking money. Guess we'll be flipping off this race multiple times over. Bullshit. Oh yay, I have complete and utter shit. Austin Dillon bullshit in the way to win. Bottom line finishes second, Kyle was in third, Kurt Busch fourth, Marcus Ellis fifth, Denny Hill is sixth, seventh Hyman, eighth Tony Stewart, ninth J.J. Lloyd, tenth Taylor was at the top 10, 11th Kevin Harvick, 12th A.J. Allmendinger, 13th Jamie McMurray, 15th Darrell Malcolm, 16th David Lennon, 17th Brian Vickers, David Lake, 18th 19th Parker Cardinal, 20th Hans Bowman, 21st Ricky Stenhouse Jr., 22nd Dale Earnhardt Jr., 23rd Greg Biffle, 24th Frank Kieslowski, 25th Ryan Smith, 26th Michael Watson, 27th Jason King, 28th Bush, 28th 29th Cooper Bain, Mark Trex Jr., 30th 31st Landon Castle, 32nd Matt Kendrick, 33rd James Dolan, 34th Kirk Edwards, Eric Almanola, 35th 36th Mike Lanier, 37th Jerome Manership, 38th Brandon Patrick, 39th Jeff Gordon, 40th 41st Jimmy Johnson, 42nd Josh Wise, KT Mirage, Rob F. Gordon, 43rd. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this race. I will be back with the points. And the backslide from New Hampshire continues to fall to 11th in points. And it's going to get worse because Pocono is next week. And you know how I feel about Pocono in this game. Fuck Pocono, especially in real life as well. Why do we go there twice a year? Why am I going back there? I don't want to deal with it again. Anyway, here is a look at the top 16 after race 20. Jimmy Johnson continues to lead the points. Clint Boyer is now second. Casey Kane third. Greg Kieslowski fourth. Jeff Gordon fifth. Sixth, Greg Biffle. Seventh, Dale Earnhardt Jr. Eighth, Kevin Harvick. Ninth, Matt Kenseth. Tenth, Brian Vickers. I'm 11th. 12th, Kyle Busch. 13th, Joey Logano. Martin Truex Jr. 14th. 15th, Tony Stewart. Kyle Larson 16th. Okay, let's see who's getting knocked out. Austin Dillon has a win. That knocks Kyle Larson out. Paul Menard is 19th, and that knocks Tony Stewart out. Okay, so it's not looking good for Tony Stewart and Kyle Larson unless they get a win. Even then, they'd have to be able to knock out Joey Logano and Brian Vickers. Not that I would mind. Alright, that's going to do it for this race. God help me now. Pocono's next week. I need a good race here in Indy to cushion the blow from Indy from Pocono. Don't have that cushion now. I'm just expecting the worst. Anyway, thank you all for watching so much. Like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you have not yet, make sure you ring it. Ring the bell icon so that way you're notified of all my uploads, whatever and whenever they may be. Follow me on social media, on my social media. If you don't want to leave them there, I got them for you right here. It's Snapchat and Instagram at that's ALEN underscore M00TH, Twitter and Tumblr at SonicFan1750. Make sure you subscribe to my other YouTube channel, SonicFan1750, and make sure you subscribe to all my friends who make YouTube videos. Links to all their channels in the description down below. If you haven't yet and you want to, make sure you join my Discord server, invite me to that, to my Discord in the description down below as well. And if you don't know, I live stream on Twitch. I live stream Mondays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays. Over on Alan Rich. That's ALEN underscore M00TH. Just put the same way as my Snapchat and my Instagram. Link to my Twitch channel in the description down below as well. Alright, guys. That's going to do it for this video.
I'm done with this race. I'm done with this video. Thank you all for watching so much. Don't forget to keep on dancing. Move your feet to the beat.